is in truth and in spirit, blood of worship, fellowship. And it's time to praise and worship through music and song. Shall we pray? Thank you, Jesus, because it is always your time. Just like it is always your time, this is again your time. In Christ Jesus, come and be here like you've always been here. Let us be healed like you have always healed us. Through music, and through song, and through prayer, and through preaching. In the name of Jesus Christ, I have prayed.
Oh, my God. Oh, Wahamba Nami. Thank you. why we still remain, and He will do something new today.
That song is called Hallelujah. And you're gonna follow that song. As you hear the song, you'll be moved. And I believe you'll learn the samples.
This is a new song we're gonna learn today. We're gonna learn two songs. Songs today, and there's no doubt we shall enjoy them as time goes on.
Join us now. You're gonna join us. Only that. Oh yes, I thank you, Lord. Come back to that at the end of the session. And then now we're going to sing forth. We go. There is a story in Exodus when the children of Israel were moving up to Israel and they were stranded at the Sea of Reeds. The Sea of Reeds. Something happened, and this is what we're gonna see. What happened at the Sea of Reeds? When on the left it was a mountain, on the right it was a mountain, and before them was a sea of reeds, and behind them a mabuto. A mabuto of Egypt. But despite that, somebody tell them, you need to go forward, just like you have troubles in your life. To your left, to your right, before you, and in your pursuit. I will sing forward again.
We go with Jesus. Go back anymore.
winner.
The Bible
says, I am a winner.
The Bible says, just listen to this, the Bible says, for we are saved by hope, but hope that is seen is not hope. For what a man seeth, why doth he yet hope for? But if we hope for what we see not, then we with patience wait for it. Likewise the Spirit also helpeth our infirmities, for we know that not what should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit liketh, maketh intercession for us. And he that searches the hearts knows what the mind of the Spirit, because he makes intercession for the saints according to the will of God. And we know that all things work together for the good of them that love God, those who of us are called according to his purpose, for whom God knew, or indeed he foreknew, he also did predestined to be conformed to the image of his Son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Moreover, whom he did predestinate, them he also called, and whom he called, them he also justified. Yes,
hallelujah.
Those of us he justified, then he has glorified. What
Amen.
Shall we then
Amen.
Say to these things?
Amen.
If God can be for us, who
Amen.
Can be against
yeah.
us?
Yeah.
God that spared not his own Son, but delivered him up for us, also shall, how will he not freely give all things? For shall lay anything to charge those of us who are God's elect? God that has justified, who is he that condemneth us? Is it Christ that died? Yea, rather, that he is raised again, who even at the right hand of God also maketh intercession for us. Who shall separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus? Shall it be tribulation? Shall it be famine?
No.
Shall it be distress?
No.
Shall it be persecution?
No.
Shall it be nakedness?
No.
Shall it be peril?
No.
Shall it be sworn? For it is written, for thy sake we are killed all day long. We are accounted as sheep for slaughter. Nay, in all things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I'm persuaded, ladies and gentlemen, I'm persuaded. I have never been more persuaded than I am. I am persuaded tonight that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor religions, nor doctrines, nor powers, nor things present, nor things past, nor things that are to come, or things that have ever been, neither height, nor depth, nor width, nor nothing can separate me from the love of God,
that's why we're winners,
which is in Christ Jesus. And because of that, I am a winner.
Yeah.
I am a winner.
Oh,
child,